Got a lock here.
That won't take but a minute. It's done.
But you two are dead. I took your funeral photo.
Yes, I made an absolute hash of it.
One doesn't expect a picture of one's corpse.
It came across so lifelessly.
I don't think that's real Lady Comstock. I think she's a combination of herself and my feelings towards her.
What do you mean?
I'm just so angry at her and at my father. I think she's her, but she's also partly me.
Who's there?
I'm not sure I understand myself.
Thank you.
pick this?
On it. Got it. Send us to find three truths. Were the tears somehow related through a kind of quantum field, or were they?
Elizabeth, I wanted you to understand her.
Who? You mean? Oh. All right, come on.
Anyone who knew the truth was better dead than alive.
I'm not even his daughter. I'm just some specimen to be poked and prodded.
No, you are not. Elizabeth, listen to me. What you've been through, ain't nobody in the world deserves that.
Booker.
We are getting out of here, you got it? You're never gonna have to look back.
More money. Take it. Rosalind Lutess is not my mother. Neither are you. He killed you both. I know you hate me for not being your daughter. And I hated you for not being my mother.
Thank you. Elizabeth!
There!
Open it.
Done. You're hurt. Booker here.
Much obliged. Elizabeth?
Okay!
Much obliged.
Undo my suffering! Take this wound from my heart! excuse me to bring you back, but I brought back a version of you from the reality that I had built up in my own head. He pretended to love you, like he pretended to love me.
Bastard child!
I am not your husband's bastard. I am his victim. My days of victimhood are done. We must forgive each other. Because there is one far worse than you or I.
The prophet killed me.
Because you wouldn't keep his secret about me.
If that's so, then why am I alive?
Not in this world. But maybe this is you in another. A world where you never meet him.
Or where I saved him.
I don't know.